Personal trainer and fitness kickboxing coach. We got another kickboxing or shadow boxing workout, session number 6. First off, we always gotta warm up before our main workout. So I'm gonna start with our joints, head and muscle groups, and then we'll get right into it. So start with our neck rotations, 110 around, especially in kickboxing, a lot of head movement. So, we'll make sure we're nice and warm. Loosen up, up top. And going all the way around. Again, always be in control of your movement. Go within your range of motion. To our shoulder rolls, we're going backwards. Lots of striking. So make sure those shoulders are ready. And let's go forward. Together and keep those things side to side. Make sure we're twisting at the core. Keep those hips facing forward. And keep the palm facing down, elbow hinges forward and back. The waves. Get hands on the hips, hip rotations. Direction for the knees. So, alright, got our ankles. Ankle roll, heels up. And switch. And other side. muscle groups now. Calf raises to start. Again, 10 reps of each. And really feel those muscles. Squeeze them. Your squats. Riches. Push-ups. Workout. So same format. We got three different combos, 1 minute each side. Then we got some strength exercises in between, 45 seconds each. And get my timer. Okay, so we're going three rounds here. 90 seconds of rest between each round. So if you don't have gloves or a bag, you can definitely do this shadow boxing style. And just follow along. So all our combos are up on the screen with our strength exercise as well. All right. Trying a lot of movement on our first combo. Next, we'll start away from the bag. We're stepping in, jab, cross, out, in, cross, jab, into double, underneath. Nice, so shadow box, in, jab, cross, out, in, cross, jab, rear knee, Really? Close grip push up with plank jack. So, hands gonna be close together. I'm gonna go into
three,
a wide stance
two,
plank.
One.
So, push up. Triceps. Uppercut, lead hook, rear uppercut, switch stance, hips out low, and I rise. Make sure to reset back to left feet forward. So duck and roll, lead hook, lead uppercut, lead hook, rear uppercut, switch, low kick, and high kick. Okay, duck and roll. Rear up the cut, switch, low, you hold, alternating legs, tapping to the side. Try to stay as low as you can on that squat. Reach out to the side, working those legs. Side to side. We got that burpee, four cross mats and primers.
Two, one.
time. Alright, that is round one. So 90 seconds of rest. Wind through the same thing for two more rounds. Week at it, adding a little more complex movements than usual. About 30 seconds, going back to that out in jab, cross, out in cross jab, into the double rear knee. It's pretty easy to remember. 1, 2, 2, 1. Knee, knee. 10 seconds. Starting left before.
3, 2, 1.
Spark from the distance. Step in. Step cross. Out. In. Cross jab. Knee. Full skirt push up and a plank jack as well. Lefty forward, lefty roll, the hook, the uppercut, the hook, rear uppercut. Reset. it up. Question mark kick? I haven't really done question mark kick.
3, 2, 1.
We've got our squat hold. Hold tap. Uppercut fake. I've never heard of that one.
3, 2, 1.
Combo 3. Got cross, uppercut, rear elbow, ground knee, exit jab. Two, three, four, one, 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 two, three, four, one Burpee, 4 mountain climbers.
3, 2, 1.
Burpee, 4 climbers. Round, going at our own pace still. Combo one is very tempo based. 1, 2, 2, 1, knee, knee. Combo two has more of a faster flow. Combo three, definitely slow it down. One strike at a time.
3, 2, 1.
Back to the top. In, jab cross, out, and cross jab, knee, knee. Thank you. song will too. Rock and roll. We hook. We uppercut. We hook.
Two,
rear uppercut.
One.
Switch. Low. And high. Roundhouse. Rock and roll. Rear uppercut. Rear uppercut. Switch. Low. And high. Okay, reset. Thank you. exercise. Four knee tucks. What are this?
3, 2, 1.
To finish it off. Grab some water and I'm gonna cool it down. Switch. Sides and to the right back to the center, slightly backwards, regular core. Slowly releasing. Sitting on down. Bottom five, feet together. Knees up to the side and down. Stretch out those hips. Then toes up, folding over, stretching out my hamstring and our low back. And you release. Right feet over to the left, hugging that right knee in towards the chest, stretching the glutes. Switching legs. And release. On to the right side. More left side. Pulling the right ankle back. And release, switching over to the right side, left ankle back. Hey, hostile. I haven't seen you in a while. Shoulder, those obliques. And over to the left. Back to center, hips back, butt towards the heel. Towards the left side, right hand on top. And to the right, left hand on top. Back to the center. Hips up, downward dog. Walk your hands to our feet. And rising on. Alright, there we have it. Kickboxing session number 6. If you guys enjoyed that one, if you like this type of content, please follow my channel, either on Twitch, YouTube, subscribe if you like, and we'll be back on Friday for household item workouts, and next Wednesday, kickboxing again, and Monday, back to full body weight exercise. Thank you all for joining me today. Take care, good to see you again. I'll see you guys next time.